สวัสดีค่ะ I'm Pim Bongkot Jengkel I'm from Bangkok Thailand and I'm Miss Universe Thailand In Thailand we're mainly Buddhist If you go to Thailand you'll see a lot of temples They're everywhere Everywhere you go you'll see temples you'll see monks You'll see everything that just has to do with religion In the morning we have this thing called Thak Pat andMonks will come by and you can give them food. So if you go, you can see that. And I think you can see the culture and history with it. Muay Thai is high-kick boxing, right? So we use a lot of our legs. So I end up using my legs a lot, kicking, everything that involves legs. It's really tiring, but I love it. I feel so good after doing it. I feel like now if I go outside, I don't have to be scared, you know, going alone. I feel like I have some form of self-defense. Like, I'm okay. Like, I can protect myself. My trainer is always teasing me about how tall I am, how long my legs are, and if I kick too high, I'll kick him in the head. Like, it just kind of, like, motivates me to, like, you know, want to beat him up. Because it's like, hey, man, just because I'm tall doesn't mean you can make fun of me.